8 games in the NBA Finals, and Jason Phillips in his 92nd playoff game in the replay center. Ed Malloy, and away we go. With Greg Monroe in for the first time. Oh, it's pickpocketed, and here comes Kawhi. Simmons, Embiid knocked away. Green picked up by Ibaka. Ahead to Leonard, underneath to Green.
Inside of the coach's huddle, talking with Brett Brown, then came back to his teammates, telling them, hey, we got it, stay with it. Joel Embiid looked a little frustrated.
22%. Raptors shooting 22%. Butler shifting, driving, scoring. Lowry, Gasol, and inside Green, the Raptor 5.
Yeah, but you saw that last possession for Philly. Not a good look, and then Ibaka comes down.
Oh, on him. Butler. Now the shot clock at 3. Here comes Scott. He's got a foul. Embiid taps it up and in. 26. Ennis. That's a 3, and it's down. 4, they've trailed by 8. Sixers had an early 1-point lead into Siakam. Great feed by Lowry.
That was a beautiful pass. Opportunity to react and contest on that shot.
Redick again on the move, firing and knocking it down.
Boy, that was a huge basket.
3 triples for Philadelphia. Shot clock at 5 and across the lane. Leonard got it to go.
He is so poised out on the floor, faced up to see where that double team was coming, then attack the guy who's doubling. It looks like Kyle Lowry is going to head to the locker room to get that hand checked out.
Oh, pickpocketed. Leonard by Harris. Into the hole. Made in this one from the field. 7.5 in the half. Siakam. No one on.
Well, Joel doesn't want to go out.
They bring Gasol out on Embiid. Here comes Simmons. They've opened up some space. Siakam snaps it away, and Simmons hits another one.
I'd like to see more of that from Ben Simmons.
Ennis with Lowry on him. Bad thumb and all. James Ennis up and down.
On the low block.
It's Green defending Simmons. It's out to a wide open Tobias Harris. That's a 3.
Well, forcing Toronto to get into rotation, which gives you opportunities on the perimeter.
3 by Ibaka.
The game.
Harris again taking it inside. He just hit from 3, and he pulls the trigger on the fly off the baseline.
Play through it. The beauty of his game is he doesn't have to score necessarily to be effective.
Lowry. Oh, he looked pretty good right there with that 3.
But it does help.
Harris defends on the perimeter. Winning American Express halftime report. Ernie Schenck, Kenny and Charles. The other way with a 5 and a 2. What a play.
And that's just an experienced move. Kyle Lowry just launched himself.
It's Leonard outside, defended by Simmons, and inside with Embiid.
Attacking, as has Toronto on the offensive glass. And I feel like they also need to still, as Kawhi, able to get that mid-range to go.
Over 5.5 minutes, going back to the second quarter. It's Gasol, puts up that shot and knocks it down. So Marc Gasol, with his first shot going in tonight. Harris against Lowry. Ready. The fake, the fire, and the 3.
And I should include Tobias Harris in there when he's got Lowry on him.
He's got 6 boards, 9 points, 2 assists. Down court for Harris. Puts on the brakes, launches the triple. 5-0 run. They go inside, now outside. Embiid by Gasol, down the lane, into Siakam. Count it!
And that, in essence, is a post-touch for Ben Simmons.
Shot clock at 4. Jimmy Butler, that's the lead.
Well, that's why he's being extra aggressive. They're going to have to get contributions from others here in this quarter.
Redick with a 3.
It was vital for Philly to answer. Now the roles reversed. They got to get something here from Toronto.
And Ibaka tries to do it inside. Little pass inside. Ibaka finds the curling Kawhi Leonard. And Leonard with 21. Leonard open. Rebound Lowry again. Ibaka. 3. Leonard. MVP. Shot clock at five. They're trailing Leonard into the paint. Hands off Gasol.
I tell you what.
Redick is 4 of 10. Ibaka has 3 rebounds. The other way. The drive of Lowry.
It's going to transpire. What move? And it's good right now. Going small ball for Toronto.
Deflection down Bleak. Rejection by Embiid. 2 points Ibaka. Approaching a minute to play in the third. Embiid and Gasol. Round hand and down it goes. Approaching a minute to play in the third. Embiid and Gasol. Round hand and down it goes. Leonard. 3 seconds difference. Shot clock, game clock. Ibaka! Leonard has taken 30 of the 70 shots for the Raptors. He's taken a lot. It's Harris with a 2.
And I tell you what, Tobias has got a nice rhythm going offensively. And with this small lineup for Toronto, if you're Brett Brown, we've got to try to punish them inside. We've got matchups that we like as Marc Gasol finally delivers from deep.
Rebounding in the game, plus 6 Raptors. It's Simmons. There he goes. That transition is terrific. Embiid watching Siakam.
Siakam is just reluctant to shoot the basketball right now. And I tell you what,
wow.
Ibaka.
What about that 3 by Serge Ibaka?
Trying to stem the tide.
Butler 2 of 9. 6 points. A 3. Jimmy Butler. 25 in game 6 in Philly a couple nights ago. Leonard making his move. Simmons defending. Puts on the brakes.
Field goal attempts though. He's taken 31 shots here to get in this game.
Butler. Another one for Jimmy Butler with 11.
And other than that,
big 3-point shot by Embiid. Shot clock at 3. Lowry. Oh, what a shot!
All about.
It's Embiid looking inside for a backpedaling Simmons. He'll throw up one off the glass. His 3. Gasol, the offensive rebound. Leonard with a 3. Good! Gasol defending. Joel Embiid. Good shot by Joel Embiid. And shooting at 43%. Raptors at 36%. Leonard. That was over Embiid. Here comes Kawhi Leonard as the defensive Simmons right there and takes it up down. Shot! Ibaka on him. Out to Redick. Off the screen. Long 2. By J.J. Redick. Here's Siakam averaging 21 in the series. And Siakam tonight has 9. 3. Leonard. Good! To 5 and beat up high. Here's Harris. Shot clock at 2. Doubled. Knocked away. Stolen by Lowry. 2-on-1. Siakam! Beat Siakam on him. Redick. Embiid. Lowry knocked it away. Embiid gathers it in. A lunge and a foul on Toronto. 45 minutes. He's averaged 29 minutes in the series. Just said, Van Vliet is in. Leonard, Redick the foul. Points on 38 shots.
Loves the moment if he gets the opportunity to take it.
Short, caught by Harris. 2-point game. Here comes Butler. Driving layup is caught. He ties the game.
The inbounder here if you're Philly.
It's off to Leonard. Defended by Simmons. Is this the dagger?